Police in Italy have arrested 10 people in what is being considered one of the biggest wine and cheese busts in recent history. Surveillance cameras caught the gang stealing pricey Parmesan. Officials say Operation Wine and Cheese was aimed at breaking up the group, which stole more than $200,000 in fine wines and gourmet cheeses since 2015. The suspects were arrested in northern Italy on Monday.